Legos at the thrift store. They're a little bit higher than they should be priced per pound. Don't know if there's really any interesting pieces inside, but cool the spot nonetheless.